Crank up! Like after Tropical Storm Irene, how much water we had here. Yep. Swamp. Oh, got a beaver dam there. Yep. Goes downhill right there. Long time ago, this used to be a fenced piece of property. Long time ago. Long, long time ago. When I can still remember how the music used to make me smile. And I knew if I had a chance, I could make those people dance and maybe they'd be happy for a while. February made me shiver. Bad news on the doorstep. I couldn't take one more step. Yep, we got beavers. Can't remember if I cry when I heard about his widowed bride. Something touched me deep inside. The day the music died. Oh, beavers. Whoa, whoo! Last time I was down here in the spring, there was a lot of beaver damage. Don't don't think they've been back here for a while. Things are kind of quiet. No freshly trimmed trees. Oop. Junk. Rock wall is going down. Wonder how far back my land goes. There was 130 acres on that side and behind me. Missed it. Stupid. $50,000. 130 acres. I've walked that way too. The fence stone wall just ends. All right. I'm gonna crank this baby up and go uphill. Back to work. Oh, it's so nice here. The mosquitoes love it. They love eating me up. They're everywhere. Dragonflies. Goodbye. Blazing some new trails, and I gotta show you what I found at the end of one trail. Taking a chance here. It could be real wet and I'll get stuck. This thing has no traction. Look at that. Huh. Beaver pond. Nice here. Yeah, need to bring my billy boots. Frog or something just slithered away, hopped away. Yeah, that water there is a couple feet higher, almost a meter higher. There's a beaver dam. Right there. That's a beaver dam. See? Beavers. Got water running down here. Alright, I'm getting out of here. It's getting cool. I'm getting cold. Crank up! We'll be right back. Wow. Well, that was interesting. Airplane. Oh! Jet! Rear engine. DC-8, maybe? Whoa, I'm getting dizzy. Where is it? There it is. It's getting cool. Falls in the air. Uh-oh.
Beat the crap out of the shield. Gotta bend that back.
Alright. Ah, bugs. Loving me.